You're that wizard everyone's calling the Hero of Walrusburg, aren't you? Awesome. It's an honor to meet an adventurer with such an impressive reputation for bettering the common good. I'm Brandon. I like to help people too. I came to the frosty wilds of Polaris in search of the fabled Borealis dragon, but I've gotten a bit sidetracked lending what aid I can to beleaguered trans-Polarian highway travelers. Thankfully, the Borealis dragon is thought to be over 2 millennia old, so I have plenty of time to find her. Not sure exactly what is going to happen when I do, but I bet it's gonna be epic. You know, if you're into that sort of thing, the Dragonhorn Order is always looking for gutsy, talented wizards to track dragons throughout the spiral so we might better understand the secrets the Dragon Titan holds. As a disciple, and fellow Ravenwood grad, I might add, I'd be happy to advocate for your acceptance into the Order. If you're interested, speak with Magister Zalant in Dragonspire. Tell the Magister that I vouch for your character. That just leaves the scales of judgment rites. Don't worry, they're pretty fun, as far as ancient rites of passage go. Super dangerous, but fun! And, as your advocate, I'm obliged to assist you in the rites. So if things get too hot for you, use this treasure card, and I'll come take some of the heat off. Good luck!
No, I don't have time for whatever you're selling. Go away. What's that? Disciple Brandon sent you to apply to the Order. Thanks the scales. If Brandon sent you, you must be good. Normally, induction to the Dragonhorn Order is a multi-year process of intense study and training, culminating in the successful completion of the Scales of Judgment Rites. But we don't have time for all of that. Dragon Sage Hall. Home to all the dragon information the disciples have collected for over 1,000 years, has been beset upon by Neberex, our ancient nemesis. The Draconians have always coveted our research on the Dragon Titan. If they manage to steal the Firebrand Orb and the information coded within it, they'll be capable of unspeakable horrors. Neberex simply cannot abscond with the Firebrand Orb, not just for our order, but for the good of this spiral. Please stop him. Consider this your rite of passage exam.
When my first plan to break into Dragon Sage Hall and steal the Firebrand Orb, I genuinely expected the Dragonhorns to muster a great defense. Instead, they send you. Hopefully, deciphering the orb will be a challenge at least. Well, let's get on with it then. I've got code cracking to do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Excellent. You've earned your place amongst the Dragonhorn Order, Wizard. May I be the first to say, congratulations, Dragonhorn Disciple. You've already proved yourself a boon to us. When the time comes, the Order will contact you with a mission. Until then, your first act of duty is to report the good news to your advocate. Oh, and tell Brandon to make haste with his Borealis Dragon study. Rumors have reached us that the Didgeridoo Dragon has resurfaced in Wallaroo.
Studying.
What?
You're already a disciple? Awesome! I knew you were special. Too bad it couldn't have been a little sooner, though. I just had a run-in with the Borealis Dragon.
It was epic.
Anyway, congratulations! Let's talk dragons! What's that? The Didgeridoo Dragon? Sweet! Then I better finish up here so I can get to Wallaroo. But first, I have something I'd like to give you. As your advocate, I want you to have this firebrand jewel. As you adventure throughout the spiral, hopefully in search of dragons, use it to call me, your fellow Dragonhorn disciple, whenever you need.